My name is Senator Dino Melaye, Senator representing Kogi West Senatorial District of Kogi State. I'm here to address you once again in the course of our state history. Dino Melaye is an aspirant for the governorship of Kogi State under the People's Mandate, the People's Party, the People's Democratic Party. Kogi State is undergoing perilous times. We are undergoing precarious situations today in Kogi State. Kogi State is today not only sick, but equally suffers from what I call a dreadful congenital abnormality. People are dying, salaries are not being paid, pensioners are not being paid, insecurity at its highest level in the history of our state. Kidnapping, child molestation, child labor, and pervasive hunger. Today, there is an urgent need to ameliorate and palliate the situation. There's a need to correct the satanic era of King Herod in Kogi State. It is the responsibility of the people. It is the responsibility of Dino Melaye. It is a peculiar task to rescue our states from economic cankerworms and financial scavengers. It is your responsibility to join hands with me to rescue our states for emergency leaders, for coronated governor who came and took us back to the land of Egypt. My responsibility is to take you out of the land of Egypt to the promised land of Canaan. We can sit together, reorganize, re-strategize, and get back our states. We can do it. We have been blessed by God Almighty with a lot of natural and human resources. My responsibility is to harness these resources, put them together using the instrumentality of intellectual mobility and collegiate interaction with the people. My administration, when sworn in as governor, will stand on three pedestals and three agendas. Agenda 1, the people. Agenda 2, the people. Agenda 3.